We're joined on Sirrups Player by, I would imagine, a very, very pleased and also quite very relieved Jim Bentley. 1-0 at Southend, a tough place to come as we always know, but we always seem to do well here, Jim.
That's right. I think over the years, you know, since we've come up, I think they've beaten us in the FA Cup at all. Similar to what we are to Wackenson, really.
Yeah.
We knew it was going to be a difficult game. We've worked hard in training with regards to our shape, what to expect, where we can hurt them, you know, and the game plan was carried out perfect. We scored at a great time, we had something to cling on to. Southend are a very strong side, very good manager, big crowd, get right behind them, good players. You know, they popped the ball around well. They've had chances first half, they've hit the bar. Baz has made one or two good saves, but we've had good chances as well, mainly on the counter attack, which we worked on. You know, so in that respect, it was an ideal away performance because it was pleasing that it was carried out. And yeah, it was 1-0, but we could have easily scored 3 or 4 today. And again, it was from stuff that we'd worked on, being disciplined with our shape, being hard working, being hard to beat. And then when the ball does change hands, exploiting you know, their back line and getting in one-on-one with the keeper, which we did on quite a few occasions. But unfortunately, we couldn't get that all-important second goal, which would have put the game to bed. They've huffed and puffed, they've had a lot of the ball. They did have good chances first half. Second half, can't really remember too much apart from the one at the end where they backheeled it past the post, which is that little bit of luck that you need. You know, so it was pleasing to get back to winning ways after a difficult couple of weeks. So great to be on to 19 points, back in the top five, and hopefully onwards and upwards.
Yeah, it worked. What we've worked on, you know, I thought Devs gave us a bit of creativity, and I thought all round, I thought the front three were brilliant.
Yeah, it's always good in this situation. On the back of three admittedly close defeats, we seem to come with a slightly more positive attitude to attacking, and we were going for it. The first 20 minutes particularly, it was end to end, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a good game. It was a good game to play in, and I'm sure it was a good game to watch. We set out to attack them, and I think, you know, it paid off because we gave ourselves a build of what to go from. Instead of being a goal behind and trying to pull them back, we managed to get the goal first, which made them open up, and it gave us more chances to score.
The only downside is obviously that we didn't take those chances. Jack Redshaw had three presentable ones. Keeper's made 2-3 really good saves. But Flemo, very near the end, head in hands, he was like, he couldn't believe he'd missed it. But as a player, what goes through your mind thinking, are we going to ever score here?
It does, but if you're creating the chances, you know, I don't think you've got anything to worry about. It's when you don't create the chances. You know, if we're creating chances and they're not going in, eventually times are changing. They'll go in and somehow be on the end of a drumming.
Next bit, well done, guys.